Here's another tip from Rolling Strong with insights to help you stay healthy on the road.
Hi, Coach Claudia here with Rolling Strong. So today we're going to talk about superfoods. So superfoods are those foods that are filled with nutrients, are not processed, and they are low in calories. So today I want to recommend these three superfoods that you can add to your everyday diet. The first one is green tea. So green tea is actually going to help our liver detox. It helps burn abdominal fat. And you can drink it hot in the winter, or if you're looking for something refreshing, you can brew the green tea and then add ice, lemon, and a little bit of stevia to make a green tea lemonade. The second superfood are berries. So blueberries, strawberries, blackberries, any berry that you prefer. These are going to be full of antioxidants and fiber, and they're not going to spike your blood sugar. So they're going to be considered low glycemic. And you can add these to smoothies, you can have them as dessert, you can have them with yogurt and granola. So as snacks or as breakfast, they go well with everything. And the third food are oats. So oats won't spike your blood sugar, they're naturally gluten-free, and you can easily make overnight oats. So it's very easy, you just mix oats with some fruit of your choice, so it can be berries since it's another superfood, and you can add things like cinnamon or cocoa powder or even almond butter or peanut butter. And then what you do is you top it off with milk or almond milk or coconut milk, and you put a lid on that and refrigerate it overnight, and the next morning it's ready. So it's a super practical breakfast filled with nutrients, and that is actually delicious. So those are the three superfoods that I recommend that you add to your diet: green tea, berries, and oats. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one.
We're glad to offer these podcasts, and we hope you find them useful. At Rolling Strong, we're here to help.